Security forces gunned down two terrorists in an encounter in Budgam district of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province on Thursday. An army personnel was also injured in the encounter that broke out after the security forces launched a search operation following a tip-off about their presence in a village.
Two terrorists were killed and a security personnel was injured in an encounter in Budgam district of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province on Thursday. The encounter started after the security forces launched a search operation in a village of the district following specific inputs about the presence of terrorists. It came 2 days after two terrorists belonging to Pakistan-based Jaish-e-Mohammed terror group were killed by security forces in Thral region of the province. Two AK-47 rifles and one pistol were also recovered by the security forces from the encounter site in Budgam.
We received an input in the area of Zugu Khariam village in the outskirts that there were presence of two terrorists. We have been tracking this group for some time. They probably were here to create some unrest for the panchayat elections. On receiving the input from the Budgam police, we immediately launched with a small group, and in a short and fast operation, we eliminated two terrorists.
India has long accused Pakistan of arming and infiltrating terrorists across the border to spread unrest in the Kashmir Valley. Pakistan denies the charge.